Neck extensions. This can be done in sitting or in standing, but the key is to make sure that the head is back and in neutral, and then work on your extensions. Making sure that the spine is back and the head is back before doing your extensions is important so that your extensions don't look like this and you're collapsing. Instead, you want to get in your neutral position and extend.